Welcome. In this video tutorial, we're going to have a look at how to sort data in a pivot table. You'll see a simple way to easily sort data in a pivot table, smallest to largest, or vice versa, depending on what you need. So let's get into it. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To sort data in a pivot table, first we need to click anywhere within the column we want to sort. Then, we right-click and look up the option Sort. Here, we can choose whether we want to sort the data smallest to largest, or vice versa, largest to smallest. We go for largest to smallest now, and that's it. The largest volume of sales was by store 3, the smallest by store 2. The same way to simply sort data works not only with numbers, but with text too. Let's click into the column Store, right-click again, click on Sort, and choose the option A to Z. And here we go. All done. The same way we can sort data in any column of the pivot table. We just need to pick the column we need. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.